acting as partners. That way we get the Amish requests. When we came to the port, they knew exactly who I am. But we found out something about it soon enough. And after we discovered they were doing that, any man after that who wants to become a pirate on board our ships, every man on board had to give consent that he was indeed worthy of being a pirate. We mostly to get by us, so we don't discover otherwise until later. But when we do discover, he's a government man, the captain, and the company can do as they see fit to you. Many ways to die. Choose one. Anybody here want to choose a way to die? Old age, in your sleep, quickly. Choices, guys. Life is full of them. Everybody heard of Blackbeard before? Anybody knows the real name? Well, I'll tell you the name. Blackbeard's fictitious. Designed by Daniel Defoe, the guy who wrote the book Robinson Crusoe for selling books. A romantic actually no idea. Actually, his real name, Edward Teach. They would call him Edward Tech. Back in England, where he was born there at Bristol, England, in 1680, they called him Edward Drummond. So he was.